European bee eaters. While most birds make nests out of grass and twigs, European bee eaters take an entirely different approach. That's because rather than nest the traditional way, they create deep holes in cliffs in order to protect their young from the elements. Now, generally speaking, they'll make a long tunnel that can fit 5 to 8 eggs at a time. And since they usually live in groups, it's not that unusual to see hundreds of European bee eater holes pockmarking a cliff face. This works well because their height makes it hard for most egg predators to reach them. Eurostar E320. When it opened in 1994, the 31.3-mile-long channel tunnel changed the face of transport throughout Europe forever, providing a rail link between the UK and the mainland. Previously, the journey required the use of a ferry, which could sometimes be unpredictable because of weather conditions, and the introduction of the railway made things far more efficient. There are two types of trains that pass through: vehicle ones that carry cars and lorries, and the passenger ones that provide a comfortable journey for tourists or business people. The latest version of the passenger train, called the Eurostar E320, is one of the most advanced designs used in Europe, and are particularly impressive because they've been designed to operate on different rail track types used in different countries. At 1,280 feet long, each train has a top speed of 200 miles an hour and has a capacity of 902 seated passengers. Another unusual design feature is to adhere to the safety regulations needed to operate in such a long tunnel. To prevent problems to engine failure, traction equipment is installed along the length of the 16-car trains instead of in the power cars at each end, which is what typically happens.
Currently, the world record for fastest two-wheeled mile was made by Terry Grant in a Range Rover, and it really makes us wonder if we truly need two wheels to drive a car, and not to mention how bizarre it all looks.
This morning, so let's hold our breath for him. Let's wish him well, because he goes through the right, now the left. This is where he got the...